One want to be a refugee. It's not a choice. You feel afraid in one moment where I can go, you don't know anything about this country, about this city, about the roads. It's a small details. Just I want to take care of my children and find my way.